the kicker. Dropped in, and McDermott drops it down, but there's a waiting Meath back there to help him. And attention early on, overflowing.
All hell broke loose for some reason. I think it was Anthony Finnerty that kind of came in towards me, and I just put my hand out and stopped him. And he just fell to the ground. And after that then I didn't really see what happened. I was trying to calm fellas down and pulling lads away. And I remember going over to the umpire and asked him. The first thing he said to me was, Liam McHale and Colin Coyle have been sent off.